And then the headmaster, the high master of the school, was Eric James, who subsequently became Lord James and the first Vice Chancellor of York. He was sort of, I saw a bit of him. Well, it was through him I got to the school, because they had to persuade the school to take me. And you know, my father had a few friends and, who knew the people. And so he looked up, took an interest in my being there when I first arrived. And he was a very quite young headmaster, and lovely. But I also was helped by him too. We used to play chess together. He was a good chess player.
Were you good at chess?
I was quite good at chess. I played for the school school team, and I have a record. I think I don't think I ever lost a game or something like that. And then when I came up to Cambridge, I played for the Trinity chess team and for the university chess team and things. And I was reasonably good, but not. I think the standards have got up much higher since those days. I found that eventually, you know, chess is not much of a relaxation for a mathematician. You know, you do your hard day's thinking, and then you sit down and do a four-hour chess game. It's pretty exhausting.
Yes.
So eventually, if you're a serious mathematician, you can't do both, you know.
Yeah.
And a lot of chess players have been mathematicians, you know, and at some stage, they become professionals, either one or the other, and you can't really, or very difficult to keep them both up simultaneously. It's much, much too similar activities.